Oh, lovely pass. And Japan are in here. Oh, underside of the bar and out. Very close to the opening goal. Takaoka here. Little tickle round the corner. It's absolutely perfect. And Tsuchisawa beats Belhadj in that French goal. Japan stretching that French defence again. Tsuchisawa was offside. This is the offside one. And by Tanikawa, got a touch off a French head, but no problems. It came off Job. Inadvertent header here. Travel straight. Now a bit of room opening up for France. It's a good pass too. First save is a good one for Iwasaki. Fanny Rossi played in. Japan player down in the penalty area. No claim for a penalty though. Suggestion of a foul here. Nope. There was an offside in there. Tsuchisawa had gone beyond that French back line. Good players around her, but she stands out. And a long range shooting, a threat. And scores! Three goals in the tournament now for the outstanding Momoko Tanikawa. But it had enough accuracy to get it beyond the dive of Belhadj in that French goal. Left foot, right foot, doesn't matter to this girl. It's beautifully guided, actually. It's almost as if she felt I didn't need to put additional power on that. Just placement will do. And it ended up perfectly. For Chossenot, here's Job. Kalba, nice take. Oh, good effort, excellent save. Bodies on the line for Japan. And away by Matsunaga, excellent save. But a real good attempt from Kalba. Excellent action all round here. Fine reception of the ball there from Kalba. Plenty of venom in the shot. And Japan ultimately defended well. More risks France will have to take. It's good work here by Job and Chossenot. And it's a routine save. Didn't have to move a muscle really. Iwasaki. Chossenot was onside and a chance to equalise here. In their last match after an opening 1-1 draw with Canada. Belhadj down to make that sprawling save. Just wonder whether that might have been creeping in or not. Shibata with a shot. Was it on target? Maybe. Couldn't take any chances, Belhadj. The Africans came back to level. Here's Matsunaga. Lucky break this for Japan. Could lead to something. And Belhadj is brave. Quickly out to the feet. Who was staring at a second goal here for Japan. It's good goalkeeping. Very important. It's going to be fed in by Boisset. That's clearing the bar all the way in its travel. And the players that were gathered in there frustrated. I don't feel they believe Boisset was going to score from there. The captain did though. This is Chossenot. It's a decent save. From Iwasaki, still in there for France. Now where's this landing? Iwasaki had to show interest in that. It was on target. good athleticism from Japanese goal. It's nice from France. Job queuing up there in blue shirts. Not enough on the header from Mendy. This just moving backwards as well. Mendy couldn't get the power to trouble Iwasaki. In 4 days from now, in this stadium, Japan moving forward serenely. Is there any end product? Still could be off the post, and surely no. Elimbi with a goal line clearance. Well, this is a wonderful run from Itamura. When it came back, Shibata was denied by Elimbi. Good positioning from the defender on the goal line. As we enter the four additional minutes until the first of the quarterfinals. This opens up for Japan. Good save, Belhaj. Fine effort from Moka Iwatari. Got plenty behind this shot. Nakatani with the setup. Time to get it under control. Japan have been close to adding to their lead several times late on, and they will add it to it there. That is a thumping header. And it absolutely flew into the back of the net from Sayami Kusunoki. Her first minutes at this World Cup, not long off the substitutes bench, and met this perfectly. There's no stopping that. From very close range, beautifully flighted corner from Shibata. A late winner against Tanzania, whether the Africans can hold on there to join the last eight. But they're so fit, this Japan team. Great work here. Goalkeeper sold. Defenders on the line, but surely no. Still in there for Japan. Goalkeeper. Tremendous work here from Iwatari. Sits the goalkeeper down. Two Japanese players denied. Nakatani, the captain. Has Kalba still working hard? She won the free kick. Nope, that whistle is the final whistle. Mishihisi Kano, just a little punch of the hands there. High fives on the bench. A goal from Takinawa there in the first half. And a late header from substitute. And what a header it was, Sayami Kusunoki.